social networks are really not that social.
Seldom as a kid that we could welcome all who live into my family room like this. What a concept that something so intangible could object and have a teenage girl hanging herself from lack of prospect. They call them your friends, I call them connections, cause once the cable's cut, they're no longer there for protection. At times the web can counter your conception, break your spirit down and have you losing your direction. Wander through the wire, flying high over the cuckoo's nest and try to dodge the squatters who be comet bombing you to death. Does that seem like what friends would really do? Backstabbing, slash a massive bashing on your breathing too. Hide behind a firewall and firebomb your demons' fuse, leaving only paper trails which burn up in the ether pool. Here's what you need to do.
If you're losing friends, don't let that bother ya. Cause it's hard to tell the friends from followers.
Watch the sheep go. Maybe I'm the bad one, maybe I just don't know. But when I cop a stash, my list of buddies will grow tenfold. So I try not to step on toes, cause really the circle shrinks the larger my circle grows. I hit up the botanica for mama's favorite wishes and tell her to make a potion that'll turn reality to fiction. These fuckers think it's for the fame, but really it's for reasons that I can't easily explain. Losing more than I gain when I pander to what they say. They ain't a part of my clique just cause they a click away, nah. They rely on a book of faces, but only get some love and fragments and small traces. Too busy on our own wall pictures or paper chases. Steady looking for cheese like rodents inside of cages.
If you're losing friends, don't let that bother ya. It's hard to tell the friends from followers. It's real, it's ill, it's a long paper trail.
I settle for 20 friends of the below. How many of them are actually up for the roughest of roughest? He will never know. The circle of bodily changes is personal modification. No modesty and it's amazing. The haze and the strange and it grows. In the city we know to be home, I get so busy that as I get old I feel the drone get above my zone. It's been a minute and this is a dividend of a significant trend. It's ridiculous and I'm oblivious, but I've been lifting up on this curtain for so long. Wrong. This book of the face is strong. So shook and evasive, I'm getting a feeling we're never alone. I'm walking around, disturbing the ground. The popular sounds, a bottle of nouns. You talk up the town and your mama is proud. Cause ooh, you got some followers now. Wow. I lose friends like it's a sickness. They ban like it's for fitness, but ban is never the witness. Get this kitty so dizzy, he's ready to give me his every penny. And beg for the ending. And now for so long they've been getting us on with the method they actually want us to call friendly.
If you're losing friends, don't let that bother ya. It's hard to tell the friends from followers. It's real, it's ill, it's a long paper trail.
Music.